Did you know that you can communicate directly with YouTube subscribers via the YouTube community tab? It's another way to engage with your audience with other types of content besides just videos. In this video tutorial, you'll discover the top three benefits of the YouTube community tab, how to find it on your desktop and mobile device, and the top strategies you can use right now to interact with your subscribers. Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos. The whole idea of the community tab is to actually build a community on YouTube rather than on Facebook, Instagram, or other social media platform. See, YouTube wants to keep people on YouTube rather than going elsewhere. When someone stays longer on YouTube, they'll promote your videos in YouTube search and YouTube suggested videos. So my recommendation is to definitely use the community tab so you can interact with your audience and build a community on your YouTube channel. So how do you check if your channel has the community tab? Let's go to the computer and I'll show you where to find it.
According to YouTube, the community tab is now available for creators with 1,000 plus subscribers at the time of creating this video. If you have a community tab, you'll see a link right under your channel banner. If you don't have a community tab, you'll see the discussion tab instead. Here's how the community posts appear on a mobile device using the YouTube app.
Let me know in the comments below whether you've got the YouTube community tab or not and what you think about it. Here are the top three benefits of the YouTube community tab. Number one, you can interact with your community. For example, get feedback on the videos that you published. You can conduct a poll to ask people what kind of content they'd like to see in future videos. You can also share behind the scenes of how you make your videos. Number two, promote your videos. You can share a preview of your video before it goes live on your community tab by creating a GIF for it. After the video is published, you could also announce it on your community tab. Number three, create activity on your channel for those days that you don't upload any videos. For example, you can poll your audience or share tips from previous videos. So how does the community tab work? Let's go over to the computer and I'll show you how it works.
So if you click on the community tab, you've got three different options here. Add an existing YouTube video, add a poll, add an image. As you can see, I've added a poll at the top here. Here's a video that I promoted to my subscribers. As you can see, I mostly post thumbnails of videos that I wish to promote to my subscribers. Here's a couple of comments from my subscribers, so you can like the comment, dislike the comment, heart the comment, or reply to the comment. But you can't pin any comment to the top, like in regular comments on your videos. So if you want to add an existing video, you just click on add an existing YouTube video. Then you have these options here. You can do a video search, you can select the URL, or you can select from your YouTube videos and select any of these videos, and then your video will appear on the community tab. Then you can also add a poll, so you just click add a poll and then just put your question you want in there, then put option one, option two, or add another option. So after you've constructed the poll, you just click post and it'll appear on the community tab just like I've done here. If you want to add an image, just click add an image. Then you can drag an image here from your computer. Usually I just drag a thumbnail onto it and then add your message at the top and then click post. Or you can select an image from your computer. So you just select add your message and click post. How do your subscribers get notified about your community posts? On the YouTube app, they can select videos only or videos and posts. The post will show up on their subscription feed. They can also receive notifications from you by clicking the bell icon. Make sure the box include creator posts is checked. They can receive all notifications, occasional or no notifications. I recommend selecting all notifications and click OK.
Here are my top strategies on how to use the YouTube community tab. Number one, make sure you tell your audience about the community tab. You can explain to them that they'll start seeing pictures, polls, GIFs, videos, in their subscription feed. You can also link to your community tab in the description, in your cards and end screen, so it makes it easier to find for your subscribers. Number two, ask your audience for content ideas. So if you get stuck for content ideas for future videos, why not conduct a poll on your community tab so you can get feedback from your audience? Number three, promote your videos. share a preview of your upcoming video by creating a GIF that you share on your community tab. After the video is published, you can also announce it on your community tab. Number four, you can share something personal. Perhaps you can share some personal photos of what you're doing outside of YouTube. Number five, cross-promote videos from other YouTube channels. For example, it might be a buddy in your own niche that shares some information that you didn't cover on your own channel. So you could share one of your own videos on their community tab in exchange for one of their videos on your community tab. Number six, recognize your fans. If one of your fans has a great video you want to share with your audience, you can add it to your community tab. You can also answer the top questions from your subscribers. You can also heart the comments from viewers or reply to them using images and GIFs. If you've done a collab video with your fans, you can give a shout out to your collaborators. Number seven, you can engage with your audience on those days that you don't publish any videos. This shows YouTube there's still activity taking place on your channel on those days that you're not publishing anything. So my recommendation is to definitely use the community tab so you can interact with your audience and build a community on your YouTube channel. Let me ask you a question. Do you currently have the community tab? And if so, how are you using it? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too. One of the bigger problems is how to attract more subscribers to your channel so you can interact with them in the community tab. No worries, just make sure you watch the next video on how to rank your videos in YouTube search, YouTube suggested, and Google search. When your videos rank in the search engines, they can be working for you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for years to come. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.